comical that it was rescinded because they weren't going anyway. So it's like a sixth grader is going to have a party in his backyard and he finds out somebody, you know, might not come, so he disinvites them. But again, I think the behavior, although it's disgusting, it's also comical.